Did you see that movie, Fury, with Brad Pitt?
No.
The World War II.
No.